If you're having shoulder discomfort while performing a dumbbell shoulder press or dumbbell incline, simply make this easy adjustment. Bring your elbows inwards, creating a neutral grip. This is going to take away the overall activation from the delts and make it primarily in the chest and triceps. You'll still use a little bit of the anterior deltoids, but very little. Hope you find this helpful. Give it a try on your next push day.